No points.
And a NASCAR fan
And
has
a NASCAR
lead.
fan.
Here we go. Okay, so NASCAR fan has an 8-point lead over me, and then I have 21 points over Karma to third. Karma has 14 points to Demon. Demon has 2 points to Chevy, and Chevy has 13 points to Shark.
Race 3 laps.
Yeah, well, only like four people
Didn't
race
race
every
last
week.
week.
True.
See?
True.
So I guess that's why I'm 4 points.
And Ferrari is only 17 ahead of Force India right now, so. It's gonna
Oh.
rain at the end of the race, man. Are you kidding me? Grr. Is
Damn,
Turd
dude.
on? Because I completely forgot to invite Turd if he's on.
Now he's working.
Okay. Okay, I was about to be like, oh fuck, I straight up didn't invite him.
Checks complete. We're ready.
Oh.
You get damaged because I made sure damage was on.
Yeah, I got damaged.
Okay. That was me when we, well, my race didn't last for 2 laps, but when we did Japan, like, yeah, I got a piss on the formation lap. I did it right before the formation lap too, and I had to piss again. Yeah. Which my streak of podium or wrecking out still continues. It's one or the two. I have not legitimately finished off of the podium. Like I'm waiting for that race where I finish fourth. That way I can save the streak. Like to break that. I'd rather do fourth on pace. Trying to keep room between me and Karma before he goes on the lap.
Oh fuck.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Very good.
I thought that third was less sure.
Well, we started awesome. I know you don't care, but what the heck? I just hit a fucking brake assembly. It's the one with the big
My car
uphill turn.
exploded.
Yeah, you can join, I think. Probably push him.
Yeah, he did.
Like, I don't know what car. Probably
I'll hit him with
Mercedes,
that
I would
one
assume.
day.
it feels pretty good for not running Rich or anyone like that. Probably gonna be a couple seconds off. And I completely forgot about it here.
Are you doing another lap?
Yeah. Left.
10 minutes.
I don't know if I got enough time for two runs.
If you push it getting back in pit road that time, it's definitely good.
I say I'm definitely gonna sell out faster than this. Take me six just to get out for one lap. At like 5:30. In the pits at 3. Oh man. I don't have time.
I don't have time.
Is that Force India? Is that Force India on the lap?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't think either of them are.
I'm currently second on the board.
Okay. I'm just taking my sweet ass time.
NASCAR fan, do you have an invalid lap? Is that he like? If. Oh, never mind. That's his personal best.
Time purple is so good. Oh, random line. It's okay.
Chart just ran 29.9 in sector one.
All set. Everyone clear. Car to track.
Ready.
Yeah, for it.
Going for it.
Hope we got time for two laps here. I'll mess up one of them.
Okay.
Ah, Stephanie, she killed the karma. That's bad. Very bad.
Oh damn.
Stop in here so you can go. That's only half of what I did in time travel. Watch this motherfucker pull off in the grass. I did it. Actually, I can't see.
Oh well.
Oh, he's dead! Oh my god, he's dead!
He's going to break.
He's not dead. How's he not dead?
Oh. I had the wings.
Yeah, I mean, I hit the wall during that speed. My car literally and then nothing.
I don't know where I gained all the time on Shark. Honestly, I really don't. Nice invite him to the party.
I thought he was in the bar.
No, he doesn't join the party for qualifying. Oh, well, that is my first poll in like I don't even know how long. Probably since last time I got poll in a Pierce race, at, like the beginning of the year. Shark. Well, Chevy, I'm gonna pit sometime throughout the race.
Well, do I do two stop or one stop?
Three stop.
Oh, who started it? Damn it.
That wasn't me this time.
I go fast.
Shark.
No. Mm-mm. Wasn't me this time. Well, because I noticed.
Yeah,
I'm just waiting. I'll turn out the time.
I'm editing my stream.
We'll just go one stop and say fuck it.
My other like
racing for a win, anyways. Just trying not to wreck.
Start of the race, boys.
Alright, don't fuck up the start.
That's the last one. So we got 2 seconds.
Me and you, Shark.
Oh!
Mm-hmm. That's because of the draft. That's what they're doing. Alright.
I survived. Yeah, I think it's slow. I think it's real.
Bubble.
Oh, that's a
thank you. I'll take that.
Copy.
Lap one and tell him to
so he's not the only one.
Holy shit.
That was critical.
I completely forgot Austin was in here.
Me too, so I almost accidentally hit him on the first turn. We got some rub in here.
So, didn't that get wrecked by Austin again? Because I know they done come together like 3 times.
No, it was bad.
See, I know Matt bubbled me twice in Silverstone, which was obviously a little concerning.
I'm surprised I got no damage. I'm surprised I got no damage. Oh, I see the hole.
That happened to me in qualifying. Way out!
Oh!
Emergency? That's what I see.
An interesting tactic by Force India.
Yeah!
Dude, this Delta thing has got me all fucked up.
I can't figure it out. What the hell, I'm going like 90. God, please run before I get out of the chicane.
Thank you.
I don't feel like... I feel like I need to push it.
Goddamn fucking Delta glacier.
Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Dries seem like the best tire for now.
I love this new monitor. Hey, that VNC kind of helped me and Karma. We're on supers.
It's gonna rain, though, isn't it?
Yeah, but that helps us go another lap further into the race. Because we just had that VNC through the middle sector.
Good. I'll see how it feels. So, the fire mask is not high.
I just hope this race does not go like Australia with the rain at the end. Basically a reverse Australia, really.
Well, it was like the last couple of watching.
I'm trying to haul ass, so I'm not getting it.
Yeah, I'm burning, burning.
Oh, let's tap the wall there. Austin, you're in the Mercedes, aren't you?
Yeah, yeah.
I say I'm still gonna give him points for Williams because that's what he's supposed to be.
Currently, the fastest lap is a 1:48.3.
My tires are not wearing that bad, really. Better than France. I'd say when we did that France race in Nitro, my tires started at like 30.
That's impressive.
Yeah, and I still went like 9 or 10 laps into the race.
NASCAR fan, I can explain. You can stay back there a little bit. Okay, copy.
Fuck on to you.
I didn't do anything.
Wait, that was weird. Whoa.
sector.
Light green, I don't know what to do.
I would repair
drive
it.
Drive it till it turns yellow.
Repair it?
Yeah, I would. Because I was doing I know it probably doesn't really relate much, but I was doing a career race in Canada, and I lost the second lap there with light green. And I actually ended up coming back and pretty much finishing where I was.
It probably explains why.
They didn't repair it.
Okay.
Very good. Yes. The first pick was
it. Now, the same with the next pit stop. If you make another one, put it on, probably, like, raise it down force, maybe. Play like 7 or 8. And that way, you know, counteract the damage. Light green.
Why did I do this? Are you all the way to
the No, you see.
Oh.
I didn't know the race.
Understood. Stopping this lap. Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop.
God damn it.
What do you do? Hit the curb, spin out?
I hit the curb, slid in the grass, and that was that. Just slid it. Barely hit it, but it broke it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, I know that for sure.
Yep.
Just ask me about Monster Japan. Are you still in the race here, Kevin?
Yep.
You wanna do me a favor and stay in here and just like spectate?
Sure.
And like, if anything interesting happens, like record it.
Probably won't be able to do that because my shit's autistic, but.
Yeah.
The only thing I see is interesting is how Sean Main goes as fast as him.
He just be like that.
Stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment.
What level are you?
See if I have any penalties on the pits. Damn it. Halfway point. Also, first time I got that, I think. remember 47.5 used to be a pole lap a couple years ago.
Oh.
Well, now, Cartman, you can just take your time. You got a nice gap now. And it's just space.
Just let me do what I need to. I know what I can do. Leave me alone.
I kind of have another one.
I don't feel comfortable next here unless I'm pushing. Maybe Shark has a hat trick. I'll have to look at the points. Where your car hit the wall. Oh, I think I just got my first one.
How's it going, boy?
You guys see that Pirelli got rid of the super soft tire? The red wall? And the blue wall, orange wall tires? Actually, I don't know if they got rid of the orange wall. But they got rid of the names and they just put numbers on it. So the hypers are number one, ultras two, soft three, medium four, and here the hard or the orange for all super hard is number five.
So number two is the hard.
Not have any grip for you guys?
I made a mistake last time. I almost wrecked it. I mean, I still had that wind down.
I did the same exact thing you did.
Oh. Say, my soft.
I'm on the same lap.
I'm running slower right now. I'm running like a second slower, but the grip still feels like it's there, if you know what I'm trying to say. Like, I'm running slower, but it still feels fine. I have no handling problems right yet.
I'm just driving the car, I don't give a damn.
Not like you have a time for it.
It's the first time in a while I actually like how the car's handled, not the default set.
About 2 to 3 laps. So.
Yep.
No. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Our gap behind is 21.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 49.3.
I don't have a team on the bank. You kicked me out of the league.
You're still the Ravens.
I am? Oh, wow.
Yeah, he never kicked you out.
My Are you serious? Wow.
I figured they would.
Meanwhile,
well, Pittsburgh, now's your chance to get some problematic running back.
Well, Matt passed Matt.
Are you saving this ball?
No, I'm saying that's 3 points that I won't. That's 3 less points that I'll make up on NASCAR fan if he passes you.
No.
I'm 8 points behind him, and right now I'm gonna make up if one of you two doesn't set the fastest lap.
I can tell you, I ain't gonna go fast.
I think I'm gonna make up like 9 on him, or 10 or something like that.
These two right here are the most equal I've ever seen. It's crazy watching.
No, they ain't equal anymore.
They each make mistakes.
I'm gonna get this metric bonus. I can't remember how much it is, I gotta look at my notes. Can't remember if I'm at 1 or 3 on these points. No one's gotta be at this season.
Well, Rain should be starting soon.
It's
going. Oh shit, just started raining.
There's the rain.
Yeah.
Truck will probably be dry till the last lap there.
Oh yeah, I wanted to get close. Last lap. Time for this whole track to get wet anyways.
So it'll probably affect the track a little bit.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of things to be worried about.
I'm trying to make that last attempt of move for a second.
I think NASCAR kind of has a time penalty, so I better stay around that.
He does. He has multiple,
I'm
sure.
Oh.
The gap to the car behind is 21.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 48.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
Slap for me, all or nothing.
Losing grip.
Oh, finally. Well, it took me forever to make my first damn win. I got that there. Speaking of which, I'm gonna look at that right now. I think I need it to be. Right now, I didn't see it.
It's second. Yeah.
Second.
Okay. So, alright, hat trick is 3 more bonus points. Nope. Max of 6 bonus points. So I made up 9. I had 36 points, and NASCAR fan got 3rd. Yep, so I made 12 points. Cool. Okay.